that much, but I feel like I die till I feel your touch. Begging you to stay, and when you come close, I just tremble. And every time you go, it's like a knife that cuts right through my soul. Only
we're live across the UK, Ireland, and the world. So,
hello.
What?
Yeah,
I think it's good quality. Anyway, we'll go back to the song and we'll chat a bit on the show. Here we go.
Yeah.
Snap there with Rhythm is a Dancer, live across the UK and Ireland and the world. Hello, this is Thunder FM, KLB Radio. So, Harry, Jack, let's say hello. Jack.
Yeah?
It's just ringing.
Hang on, I'll find another number.
Yeah,
that... Oh my god. Sorry, guys.
Are we still on air? This is the Wonder FM show. DJ.
Yeah? Jack. We're live on KLB, you know.
Okay.
Right.
So at least each of us get experience with prank calls.
Yes.
By the way, guys, all of you listeners may be wondering, well, what we're doing on there. Anyway, we're doing a bit, usual stuff that people do on shows. So yeah. Anyway, Harry, Jack, over to you. Go over to the prank.
I'm just trying to find some numbers.
Yeah.
Are you?
Guys, just keep me occupied. These prank calls are to make you laugh. We're probably at the end going to say this is just a prank call. We didn't really mean it like we usually do because we can get done things. So we need to say that at the end, don't we?
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Definitely.
So we'll forget that. We'll all say this was just a prank call and we'll say... You've been an awesome person. You're now on our radio, Thunder FM and KLB Radio. So you're listening in with DJ Damien, DJ Harry and DJ Jack.
Hang on, is that coming out on air?
Yeah, it's coming out on air.
Oh, that is as well.
Yeah, that's sick.
It is really, isn't it?
I know, it's sick, isn't it, blood?
Yeah, blood.
I'm gonna give you guys entertainment.
Who's doing that?
What?
Don't do that.
Who's doing that?
Right, I'm gonna say...
Oh, I can't find the bloody pissing number. How many numbers are 0800? What the frick?
I could give you...
Are they London numbers?
Wait, I can get some for you.
Okay, yeah.
Okay, one sec. I'll go and get it.
They need to be 0800 numbers.
Are we still on the show, by the way, Damien?
Yes.
Yeah.
How's it going, guys? So, this is going to be a funny-ass prank call, so if I do get, like, a little bit wimp out and I need some help, I'm probably going to ask Damien or Harry to shout. I'm going to be like, Harry! Shout that. They're going to be like, hello, sir. Who are you calling? My name is Harry. It's Tom. Imagine if you just...
Jack. Calm down, people. Wait. I'm just finding one.
I'm so excited for this show, guys. It's just been a pleasure to be on the show today.
Same.
Jack.
Yeah?
Harry.
Yes?
Do you want to read this number out and put it in? I'll do this one.
In the chat.
No, don't read the number out. Don't read the number out because we don't want anyone to know it.
Put it in the chat.
Well, I don't... Okay.
In this call's chat.
Okay. Oh, my God.
Because if you read out, people are going to start phoning and prank calling it, and we don't want that.
Right. My tap's going off. Oh, my God.
All right, guys. Just a little answer. We will be doing prank calls, so we'll name the ones that we're doing. And by the way, if you want to go and check out the regular shows Damien does... Every you know, day or so, he's going to be doing one of these shows like he did Feel Good Music yesterday.
There you go, Harry. Harry, anyway. I just sent it.
That's the number in the chat.
Yeah, who is that, though?
It's Sainsbury's.
BT.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, mate, good. Let's get on. I'll talk to BT. Is anyone here Is anyone here with BT?
Yeah.
Oh, you could be in trouble.
Oh.
Right,
I'll do it. Jack.
Oh, shit.
In just a few words.
I'll do it, Jack.
Why you're calling today.
You can
say things like, to place an order for BT Infinity, or to change my direct debit. So what's the reason for your call?
I am calling to talk about how bad your broadband is.
Sorry, could you say that another way?
What? You think that's offensive? I am calling to see if you can help me with my broadband.
You now have four options. To place or check on an order, or just to find out more about our products, press 1. If you're calling about your bill or payments, choose 2. For faults or technical help, it's
Jack.
3. If you're moving home,
I'm doing this call.
Stop your service, press 4. Please enter the full phone number you'd like to talk about. Sorry, that number wasn't recognized. Please re-enter the beep. Please hold.
Jack!
Please hold.
I'm calling this one. I'm doing this one.
Dude, that was funny as hell.
Okay.
I'm just gonna say funny things in the background.
Shh.
Thank you for calling BT. Your call is now in a queue for an advisor.
Welcome BT. You two are also the customer options team. How may I help you today?
Hello, just wondering about the broadband query. Can I just talk about that?
Yeah, no problem. What exactly is on your mind there?
How much would it cost for your BT Infinity for Basingstoke, by any chance?
For what, sorry?
what it was. Have you got how much would it cost for BT Infinity?
Right, okay, no problem. And do you currently have an account with us?